he was mentoring me extensively from a very academic standpoint. It was also a paternal standpoint. He constantly said to me, "You're one of my kids, Bernard. You know, I care about you like you're one of my daughters, Bernard." He acted as if he were my theater professor. So he had me pull my shoulders back and breathe in and then project. So he came around behind me and he pulled my rib cage back. And then he came around, he grabbed my breast. I was just shocked. And I became panicked and afraid. And I turned around. I said, "Mr. C, you grabbed my breast." He's like, "I would never do that to you, Bernard. I would never do that to you." And so then I started thinking, wow, maybe it was a mistake? Maybe this is in my head?
From a psychological point of view, some of these women, they question themselves. They don't trust their own reaction. Then they're not really even sure about what happened. And a term that has been used for that is called gaslighting.
Bill Cosby is doing all this grooming to get you to trust him. "You're great, you're beautiful, you're wonderful," you know. And how could someone who's telling you, "You're great, you're beautiful, you're wonderful, you're my daughter," then all of a sudden turn around and grab your breasts? No, that didn't happen.